Hey everyone, today we're going to be taking a look at Overjoyed, which is a virtual accessible game controller, which allows you to play almost any game using mouse only. The software isn't free, but I think the price point is very fair for what it could do. It even has the ability to work on a Nintendo Switch. Let's get started. This looks like a very interesting piece of software. It looks like it uses a quadrant system, which is actually a very smart idea for something like this. It looks like each quadrant can be used to press an individual key, and you can set moving your mouse, left-clicking or right-clicking, to do an individual key press. It looks like it has many other features, including dead zone, and you can also choose which type of controls will be used. For example, a game controller. I'm going to choose a game I wasn't able to play in the past, and I'll set up a profile on Overjoyed based on the game. I've decided on The Binding of Isaac, which is a game I was not able to play in the past. Let's go ahead and go to the settings of the game and figure out the controls we need to use. Let's go ahead and create a profile based on the controls of the game. Let's set the top, bottom, left, and right quadrants to be WASD. Let's select our left-click actions and disable the diagonal quadrants. Let's set up, down, left, and right to do the shooting. Let's go to the right-click actions and disable the diagonal quadrants as well. Let's bind the remaining controls. Let's go ahead and test it out. Let's minimize this and move this window over. Let's double-click the middle of the circle to activate Overjoyed. Oh wow, it works! Let's right-click the left quadrant to drop a bomb. I think my controllers aren't set the best. I think it'd be better if shooting was right-click. I died, but Overjoyed is a lot easier to use than I thought it would be. I'm not going to make any more changes to my profile in this video. I just wanted to make a quick video showing other people how to use Overjoyed. Well, I'm going to end the video here. I just wanted to say I'm very impressed with the way the software works. I'd really like to thank Anthony DeVergillo and Jonah Monahan for creating this amazing software. I hope this video helped you. I think I'm going to make a follow-up video showing how to use Overjoyed on a more advanced game. Thanks for watching the video, and we'll see you in the next one.